He's one of Germany's biggest football stars. A World Cup winner, recognized across the world. But not many people know that his wife is also a sports star in her own right. Lisa Müller, wife of Bayern Munich striker Thomas, is a dressage rider whose star is rising in the equestrian powerhouse of Germany. Last year, she began competing on a national level.
Well, I started horse riding with 4 years. My grandpa took us to his friend, so there I could ride a Shetland pony. I fell down a lot, but I always sit up, and every day I asked my grandpa, can we go there again?
Lisa actually used to be a model, and she's made terrific progress in switching professions 5 years ago.
Oh, I've never had a student that developed that fast, no matter what horses they had. So I was very surprised how she did. And I'm very happy and proud that she's come that far.
Her goal is to compete in the Olympics one day, and her husband Thomas is doing his bit to help her along.
I'm the carrot manager. Directing manager of carrots.
When we are together, we talk about horses and not really about football or other things.
Her life as a sportswoman contrasts greatly to that of her famous husband. He's used to the adulation of millions, but while she's ambitious, she's not seeking that kind of attention.
You have the bad side also, so everyone comes and wanted to get a photo, a selfie. I can't do that like Thomas can do it. He is so easygoing. And I want to do my horses by myself, because I can groom them the best and I can ride them the best and I can, yeah, I love them the most.
The Müllers own 8 horses, which they stable at a farm just outside of Munich, but they have much broader ambitions.
I want to breed the best horse I can. My dream is one day these ride maybe with a horse that I bred, but it's a long way to go.
Being devoted 7 hours a day means that her husband, despite all his professional accolades, has to fit in around them.
They are, yes, the most important thing in my life. After my husband.
I have already accepted it. I'm the number 5, maybe I'm the number 5.
Don Riddell, CNN Equestrian.